Welcome back to the DeFi Pub.
Today's February 14th, the Valentine's Day. You guys got a special someone. Hope you sent them some flowers, some chocolates, some bears, and all that. I treated myself to a good brew and some chocolate-covered strawberries. I like that stuff. Love sweets, and I love crypto, and I love DeFi, and I also love IDO projects. That's why we're checking out Polkastarter today. You guys don't know what Polkastarter is. You guys must be living under the rock, because this is the one-stop shop for all your new DeFi projects and protocols coming out. It's decentralized the way your ideas raise capital. Anyone coming out with new DeFi projects, protocols, they're launching their projects on Polkastarter because it has an amazing crowdfunding already. Everyone's talking about it. Everyone's learning about Polkastarter. It's kind of like DuckDAO, all your other IDO launch platforms, but this one is gotta be one of the top ones right now. I like it a lot. Be the first to join Polkastarter, a protocol built for cross-chain token pools and auctions, enabling projects to raise capital on a decentralized and interoperable environment based on Polkadot. If you guys don't know, Polkadot's doing fire right now, and Polkastarter is launching a ton of new IDOs, upcoming pools. Look at this. We got DAO Ventures coming out tomorrow. We got Super Farm coming out. We got Public Mint coming out, Fractal Protocol, and Polka Markets. These are going to be crazy, crazy hot projects. And they're all going to be on Polkastarter. So I'm going to have the link in my description. It'll take you right here to the main website of Polkastarter. And the way you could get into these is there's join the Telegram. There's some public pools, and there's some Polkastarter pools that you need to have 3,000 POLS to be in those Polkastarter pools. Or you could just try to get whitelisted by the info and Telegrams on all these projects coming up. So yeah, check it out. Link is in my description. Take you right here to the main website. I like POLS. I like the price of it too. So let's check it out on CoinGecko. Here it is, Polkastarter, P-O-L-S. Right now it's trading at $4.47. Later on today, or earlier today, it was trading about $5.50. So it had a crazy pump and run up. We'll check out the chart in a bit, but market cap is only 258 million right now. Usually this kind of, with this amount of hype and people jumping into DeFi and these new IDO launch pads, this has to be going to the billions pretty soon, no doubt in my mind. And that's going to raise the price, I'm sure, to maybe 4 or 5x from here. Not financial advice, do your own research, but that's my opinion right there. 24-hour trading volume is 108 million. Max supply, 100 million. Circulating supply, there's only 56 million right now in circulation. Really cool. I love Polkastarter. Let's check out the charts. Yeah, you see this little run-up. It did all the way to 553, and now it's already at 445. It's just going to jump up. Check out the 7-day. Just continued growth in users. I was checking out the users, and we're already at like 330,000, I think, POLS holders already. Amazing numbers just for launching over here in, I believe, January or February. Let's check it out. Yeah, about mid-January, this project launched, and it's dealing with Polkastarter deals with the Polkadot and Ethereum blockchains, so really cool. Let's check it out some more. Here's some polls on the charts. I got this little buying zone going on. If we do dip here, I doubt it. I really see this going to $8 to $10 to $20 pretty soon. It's just gaining momentum right now, building steam. Not financial advice, do your own research, but that's how I feel about it. And of course, polls on the DEX tools. Here's ETH/polls. Yeah, you see we hit all the way to 550, and it came all the way back down to 441. And if you guys want to get in those IDOs, you definitely need to have 3,000 of these bad boys. Not saying to go out and buy all 3,000, but the price can continue up, and you do want to be part of those initial, you know, early starts. You do want to get in as early and cheap as possible. So I definitely see this hitting another 4-5x pretty soon. Not financial advice, do your research, but I like polls right here. Tons of buyers, people selling, of course. It's doing really, really well. It was actually trending on DEX tools a while ago too. And let's check out also my other favorite protocol, one of my top favorite protocols, Metawell. Love this project. Everyone knows I'm all about the Metawell, especially Metawell BTC. I love me burning some BTC here. As we can see, we're just burning the supply. We have 1,448 Metawell BTC, and it's going to go down all the way to just 1 Metawell BTC. And of course, if you join this and you do buy yourself some Metawell BTC, you become part of this reserve balance of our REN BTC we're growing. We have almost half a Bitcoin in our reserves right now. So yeah, we're just building our reserves and burning the supply of Metawell BTC. That's what we do. And let's check it out on DEX tools real quick. Let's check out the chart, see what it's up to. I think it's a perfect time to get in, not financial advice, but yeah, 40 cents. This is a steal, folks. Look at this. Yeah, we had this little run up all the way up to about 80 cents, and it's only been a week old. And anything, I really see this going to $1, $3 pretty soon, real fast, like a big spike up. Not financial advice, but that's what I see in the charts. So yeah, I love me some polls, some Polkastarter. We have a lot of new IDOs coming out right here. You could join. I'll have the link in the description for polls and Polkastarter, and then I'll also have a link to Metawell and Metawell BTC. All right, that's all I have today for you guys. You guys have a good day. Peace.